Since the 1997-1998 unrest, 13 Indonesian pro-democracy activists are missing. Despite efforts by their families, the president shows no commitment. If even their families can't succeed, who can? These victims themselves. They appeared as shadows on the International Day of Enforced Disappearances, demanding the president's accountability, generating wide media coverage and a major impact on social media, with thousands of tweets sent directly to President Yudhoyono. And the government reacted with a commitment. The shadows were successful and moved the most powerful man of the country to take action.